Hi guys, welcome to my channel. So today I'm gonna be showing you how to cornrow natural hair. So the hairstylist today is gonna be my daughter. Yeah, I so hope you enjoy and I so hope you learn something. So she'll be styling her mommy. This is how the final look will. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comment section below. I'll be happy to answer you. If you like the video, please don't forget to like it, comment, subscribe to the channel, and share the video. Enjoy the video. So guys, you start with your three strands and then you contour your cords. I so hope it's close enough for you to see how she's controlling. But it's easy as ABC. Please we'll tune in and watch. Maybe you'll get a closer angle than this one. Just watch the entire video and follow the exact steps that she's doing.
Thank you.
So guys, I hope you see what she's doing. I so hope you see what she's doing. There are many videos on cornrowing. So in one of the videos, I've explained how you start the cornrow. So if you have any questions, please comment on the comment section. I'll be answering you. But I so hope the video is enough. If you have any questions, don't forget to comment. I'll be glad to answer from you. This hairstyle is very easy and it's good for your natural hair. It's a very easy protective hairstyle, especially for winter time. And if you want to put your wig, it's a very easy hairstyle. So this is the final cornrow. Can you see how she's starting the cornrow? Can you see how she's starting and continuing with the cornrow? She just take three strands of hair and cornrow backwards. That is how simple the hairstyle is, and you just add more hair as you go backwards to your desired length. I so hope you guys, you get something from the video. Please don't forget to like and subscribing to my channel. Take care of yourself. I love you. Okay guys, this is the final look. Thank you. So hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe.